So Facebook is trying a thing, and this is we're basically Facebook is testing out a feature that charges users $100 to send direct messages to strangers on the social network. So they tried it with Mark Zuckerberg, where you could pay $100 and then your message would reach Mark Zuckerberg. Who here would do that? Who would pay $100 to reach Mark Zuckerberg? Who would pay $100 maybe to reach any celebrity that they like? So a little. Well, I agree with the minority who clapped a little like they were sick little babies. And I humbly disagree with the majority who did not clap. So there's two kinds of celebrities. You can't just pay $100 and reach anybody. Some celebrities on Facebook let you like them, and some let you like and message them. One that lets you like him but not message is Harrison Ford. You can like him, but he doesn't want to hear, like, who do you think would win in a fight, Han Solo or Indiana Jones? A person with a very similar policy to Harrison Ford is Mahmoud Ahmadinejad. You can like Mahmoud, but you can't be like, Mahmoud, I have some policy suggestions. And he'd be like, I'm not even in charge anymore. I was a puppet anyway. Mahmoud weirdly also has 40,899 likes. I would get it if Mahmoud had like 10 million likes, or if he had like 2 likes and his parents were like, he's still our Mahmoud. There are other celebrities, though, that you can like and message. And this is one, Val Kilmer. You can like him and message him. And so I did. This is the message I sent Val. Hey, Val, I put my dick in peanut butter. Ha ha, great job in Top Gun. Bye-bye. P.S. Please send nude pics. I would absolutely pay $100 to know that Val Kilmer one morning opened his inbox and was like, ooh. But all right. Another person you can like and message, and this is awesome, is John Boehner. You could, yeah. For $100, be like, yeah, John got my message. And here's the message I wrote John. Hey, John, my name is Eugene Merman, and I do the voice of Gene on Fox's Bob's Burgers. I imagine your job must be super hard and the people are blaming you for things when you're just trying to do the best you can. If you ever want to take LSD together, I can try to find some. It's probably not illegal to say, right? I only did it once 20 years ago after a Lou Reed concert, but I think it would be fun. Do you want to take a road trip together sometime? If driving across the country with a stranger makes you nervous, I'm happy to go on horseback. That way, if you feel uncomfortable, you can gallop away. No hard feelings. Thanks. Lastly, and I admittedly sent this before some of his recent troubles, but you could like and message Justin Bieber. I'm sure it reaches like his manager or somebody, not him. But that is honestly good enough for me. And this is what I wrote Justin. Hey, Justin, congrats on everything. I put a $1 bill in my butt and I'm not taking it out till you and I have an open and honest dialogue about religion. So worth $101. It would be so awesome to see him one day and be like, oh, did you ever get my message?